when someone falls in love with the GTS and runs in it for the first time, they never want to go back.
To have a shoe, you know, rise up and be as popular and sort of dominant in the category, you have to have a lot of love over the years.
The Adrenaline was an accessible product, and for the longest time, running was really inaccessible to people.
20 years says we have done something right, and it's resonated with runners.
The Adrenaline has been there, it's been a staple, and it's the go-to shoe, as they call it.
Like walking on clouds, you know, I love this shoe.
You know, this is the shoe that got me through my first marathon. This is, you know, my kid's favorite cross-country shoe.
What makes that shoe so unique, it has this big sweet spot.
So that was the golden shoe.
I get all teary-eyed just talking about it. It's kind of crazy, isn't it?
It's crazy that one shoe can be such a difference maker in this huge running brand. And I think Adrenaline should take a lot of credit for that. I feel like I'm talking like the Adrenaline's a person or something, but that's how we feel about this shoe.
Well, as one of my old bosses used to say, don't F it up.
Don't mess with it too much.
Don't change it.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
I mean, don't F it up is kind of a big deal. Like, just don't F it up.
It just works for a ton of people. I hear tons of stories from people about how our shoes in general, and specifically the Adrenaline, have changed their life. People that, you know, made a goal that they were gonna run their first 5K, and that was what was gonna motivate them.
It was a product which was for people who weren't perfect, and I think having a product like that really speaks to really understanding the consumer, what they strive to be, but also acknowledging and celebrating maybe their own imperfections.
That's like the most rewarding thing ever, to have them come back and say, I ran my 5K, or like set a personal record.
That alone gives us opportunity to innovate around experience and give runners something that maybe they didn't even know they wanted.
The footwear team isn't afraid to take chances. And it sounds simple, but with your best-selling shoe that millions of runners love, I think it's easy to sit back and not make changes.
Brooks has a statement that we believe a shoe can change a day, a life, and sometimes the world. And I think this shoe defines that really well.
So we ought to celebrate the Adrenaline 20 today. The real question is, 5 or 10 years from now, how does this shoe get better? Runners are always looking for a better experience. They're always looking for technology that's going to help them run happier and faster and longer. I think what we built in our 20th Adrenaline is confidence.